Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Swear to God, I'm gonna go off. The insurance in this country sucks. Sucks. What is the scam these insurance companies are pulling off on us with this deductible bullshit? Why do we need a deductible? You get sick, you have insurance, they pay for it. But no, no, you get...
I'm sorry, Mr. Craig, you haven't met your deductible.
Really? Well, how much is my deductible?
Your individual deductible is $900.
Well, what does that mean? I got a $500 bill here. What does that mean?
It means that you pay it all up until $900, and then after that, we pay 80% of your bills.
What? You mean I got to pay it all up to $900? The first 900's on me? Why is that? What the fuck do I have insurance for anyway? Why don't you pay it?
I'm sorry, those are the rules, Mr. Craig. $900 is the individual deductible, and then after you satisfy that, then we'll pay it.
Hey, how about this idea, asshole? How about this idea? How about right before I get my knee replacement, which is probably going to be $50,000, I throw myself down a set of stairs, just enough to warrant medical care, so I can pay the $900!